more prouder of a group. You know, tonight, the game, really, it was a tough game for us. We stayed the course though, and super proud of our girls. They faced adversity in many facets of the game tonight, and they stood the course and did enough to stay in the game. When the game came down to tight moments, they stepped up and made big plays, and I'm just so proud of how we've grown throughout this year. For us to come down and have an opportunity to win the game, you know, with 2 seconds on the clock, is something that, you know, that's all you can ask for as a coach.